myself Khushi Yadav.
Myself Navya Tirki.
We are the student of Holy Cross English Medium School, Gwalior. We are studying in class 8. Today we will explain about advantages and disadvantages of synthetic fiber.
Today I will explain about advantages of synthetic fiber. As comparing into natural fiber, synthetic fiber have high tensile strength and durability. They are elastically. Most of them do not strain and wash. They require less maintenance. They resemble natural fiber in their texture.
Now I will explain about disadvantages of synthetic fiber. Synthetic fiber do not absorb water or sweat. They are combustible and catch fire easily. They melt a heating and stick to the body. They do not allow much air to pass through them. Synthetic fiber are non-biodegradable.
We hope you like our short explanation about advantages and disadvantages of synthetic fiber. Thank you for watching.